All right, want to get a check-in now with our Nissan Rogue Runner, Jason Maxwell, still on the scene there in Madison, Illinois. Good morning to you, Jason.
Yeah, good morning to you, Margie. Still on the scene of this early morning plant fire here. This is the InterCo recycling plant. Let me just go ahead and show you what I mean. You can still see some 2.5 hours later, the plant is still on fire here. Guys, the call came out just a little after 2 o'clock this morning when police of fire arrived. They noticed heavy flames coming from this warehouse here. I can also tell you guys here, there were had to be some evacuation here to a couple of homes here. People had to be evacuated. They were worried about so much smoke and embers might catching the homes on fire. But like I said, right now, police and fire are still on the scene. Let me go ahead and tell you right now how many agencies are here. Madison, Riverview State Park, Mitchell, Long Lake, Granite City, and St. Louis City. They're here helping out, trying to get this business fire under control. Like I said, it's some type of recycling plant here. So once we find out more of how this fire got started, we'll definitely pass it on to you. In Madison, I'm Jason Maxwell. Let's send it back to